heading back to day six for athletics. Who you see inside the Gwangju Universiad main stadium. The men's 10,000 meters. And there you get the full start list. And we'll head off the 10-kilometer race for gold. And pulling away into the final turn, that's Igor Maximov, competitor 828 of Russia. And he will pull away, you can see here, to win in a time of 29.15.30 seconds. Second place goes to Nicolae Alexandru Soare of Romania. He ran a personal best of 29 minutes, 18.71 seconds. And there you get a look at Nawasenge Muriyanselage of Sri Lanka, barefooted runner. He thought he was done. He still has one lap to go, and he heads off again. But there you have the final results. Maximov, Soare, and Nakatini with bronze.